evening. I'm Mrs. Berger-McGinnis, the very proud principal of Coral Reef Senior High School, and I want to welcome everyone to the 2021-2022 open house. It has been a wonderful school year thus far, with positive energy in the classrooms, halls, and all the events that we've hosted. Please know that at Reef, your children are surrounded by staff members who deeply care about them, who are guided by a passion for helping your children reach their potential, and who wholeheartedly believe in them every day and always. Our goal is to provide support and encouragement as your child makes their journey to improve the world. Don't hesitate to let us know if there's anything that we can do to help them during their time here. The teachers, counselors, and lead teachers are your first line of communication for any needs that you may have. Now this evening, you'll get a glimpse of what your children do here at Reef in their classes, and I hope that you enjoy the evening. And on another note, I would just like to express that we continue to be committed to ensuring the well-being of your children and the employees here at Reef. I know you hear my messages at night often, but please know that we continuously sanitize the entire building throughout the school day and after school, and high traffic areas are sanitized consistently as well. I strongly urge you to keep your children home if they're feeling ill. If they're experiencing COVID-like symptoms, please contact your healthcare provider. And if your children are pending a COVID-19 test result or has been in close contact with anyone that has tested positive for COVID-19, please just keep your child at home and contact the school. We will continue to enforce the proper wearing of facial coverings, the regular sanitizing and washing of hands, and social distancing whenever possible. Just please, if you can, continue to speak with your children about the importance of these indispensable protocols. Now, though we understand that following these measures may be inconvenient at times, I greatly appreciate your support in abiding by these measures to safeguard our entire school community. I eagerly look forward to all the activities and events that we have scheduled this year, and I thank each and every one of you for your support of your children and our staff, as you always do. That's what makes Coral Reef the number one school community, our Reef family. Our theme this year is Make It Happen, and we certainly have been doing so. I hope you enjoy the remainder of your evening, and I look forward to seeing you around the Reef.
Hello, my name is Michelle Atherley. I'm the Assistant Principal of Curriculum here at Coral Reef Senior High School. It is indeed my pleasure to be a part of your child's educational experience. We have many extracurricular activities, clubs, athletics that will all be a part of your child's journey. You also have, of course, strong academics. We have tutoring that's starting up this week. We also had progress reports that were issued last week. And every 4.5 to 5 weeks, you should be receiving either a progress report or a report card. We are happy for you to be a part of our team to help to support your child as they make their way through high school and prepare for their next step in life, whether it be college, military, or out in the workforce. My extension is 2105, and my email is matherley@dadeschools.net, and I look forward to working with you. Have a great evening, and we will see you around the Reef.
Good evening, students, parents, family members, and welcome to the school year of 2021-2022 at Coral Reef Senior High School. My name is Mr. Burns. I'm one of the assistant principals that's blessed with being in this lovely school. I'm in charge of the Business Academy, VP Academy, campus security, athletics, and other school operations. I'm easily to be reached here at the school. You can either email me at tburns@dadeschools.net. That's tburns@dadeschools.net. Or you can reach me via telephone at 305-232-2044, extension 2122. I hope you guys enjoy your school year. And if you need me for anything, just reach out to me. I'll be more than happy to help you. Thank you, and enjoy your open house.
Good evening, parents, and welcome to the 2021 virtual open house. My name is Mr. Mejia, and I am one of the assistant principals here at Coral Reef. I oversee the IB Academy as well as the Legal Academy. You can reach me either through email or by phone. My email address is amejia@dateschools.net, and the telephone number here is 305-232-2044, and my extension is 2102. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy your evening.
Good evening, parents and students. Welcome to Coral Reef Senior High School. I'm Dr. Beatrice Jorva, and I am the assistant principal that oversees the attendance and the transportation departments. I also oversee the medical, engineering, and agri-science academies. I am here to assist you. You can reach me at 305-232-2044, extension 2131, or you can email me at bjorva@dateschools.net. That will be bjorva@dateschools.net. I hope all of you have a wonderful 2021-2022 school year, and I hope you continue enjoying this evening. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sherry Gayton, the Director of Student Services. I'm very proud to represent our amazing counseling team. We're here to work with your students and make sure they have an incredible year. We're very excited to have them back on campus, and we look forward to having the opportunity to get to know them better. Whenever you need to reach any of the counselors, please know the best way to reach us is via email. Just send the appropriate academy counselor an email message, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. We look forward to working with you and hope you have a great evening.
Good evening, parents. My name is Kevin. I'm the third year core senior high school. If your son has any questions about athletics, have them email me or check the website and read the athletics webpage. Thank you. Have a great night.
Good evening, parents. Welcome to Open House. My name is Ms. Santolo, and I'm the activities director here at the Reef. We've had a wonderful opening of school so far. We had a great first day. We've had some great pep rallies that we've had during lunch. We had our club rush a couple of weeks ago where the students were able to walk around and pick the clubs that they want to be involved in. Hopefully your kids did get involved and did sign up for some clubs. If for whatever reason they haven't been able to or they were not here that day, please have them come to my office or contact me so I can guide them in the direction that they need. We have homecoming week coming soon, so we've been planning our events. We'll have a lip sync battle. We'll have a powder puff game. We also have Hispanic Heritage Month that we're celebrating, and we'll have a showcase in the next couple of weeks for that. So lots of ways to get involved and get that CUDA spirit right now. We also just had our freshman SGA elections, so we have our new freshman board who will be working very closely with our upperclassmen student government, helping to plan our events for the year. So stay informed, check our school website, follow us on social media, make sure you check your emails from me so that you know what's going on, and if you have any questions, I'm very easy to find, just email me, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. So looking forward to meeting you all, and looking forward to seeing you all around the Reef. Have a great open house. Good night. First love.